Howdy everyone, it's Matthew.Niverse here with an iPoly anime trailer analysis. Here we got the End of IPOLY finale trailer. Came out yesterday, it was super hype, everyone loved it. But let's just get right to it, shall we? We start off with a Japanese symbol that represents preview, and this is a reference taken from Neon Genesis Evangelion where they would show this right before they show a preview of what is coming up in the next episode. In fact, the background music used in this trailer is the next episode track from Evangelion, composed by Shiro Sagisu. Next is a scene that involves the main antagonist of this finale, whose name I legally can't say, sprouting wings to reveal that all this time he's actually been a demon. I mean with a smile like that, no kidding. Well, for context, this finale episode takes place during our 2021 graduation, and although we should be celebrating, this guy right here has plans to stop us. Now right here, finally, we get to see our main protagonist, Polyne Tekunikaru, for the very first time. Her design is very reminiscent of IPoly, of course with the green hair being a dead giveaway. These two hair follicles at the top of her head appear to represent leaves, and those are featured in IPoly High School's logo. Next up, we have a group shot of our main cast that will be fighting to protect Polyne from the antagonist. The dude in the pink sweater is me, actually, and we each have different elemental powers. Diego has the power of light, Ray has the power of darkness, Mary Rose has the power of fire, I have the power of electricity, shocking, right? Jenna has the power of water, and Chris has the power of earth. Lastly, we have a shot of the antagonist charging up an energy beam, and I'd assume that, based on the first half of the trailer where the antagonist grins as Polyne stares in fear while she's reddened by light, that he may be aiming for Polyne. Hopefully, our team is able to make it in time before the attack hits, but who knows what's gonna happen, you're not supposed to know. Finally, we get our title card, which is of course very Evangelion-esque, as well as the announcement that this episode will be released in May of next year. By then, Diego Velasco will present the episode for his IPoly Senior Symposium Project, and then present it to the world. All in all, this is a fantastic trailer. There's so much to talk about in just a 14-second clip. We've been talking about creating this anime ever since freshman year, and I'm overjoyed that we finally got to make it a reality. I'll be enjoying this trailer, as well as whatever news comes out, until May next year. Bye bye! I wish that I could turn back time, 'cause now the guilt is all mine. Can't live without the trust from those you love.